chill. She's nice. She's nice. I've seen her around. Yeah, she's chill.
You've worked with her na?
Hindi pa. Nakikita ko lang sa mga dressing room. Wala lang. Mabait naman, nag-hi. Yeah.
Okay.
She's cute. She's very tiny. She's very tiny. You know what I'm saying? Janela. Ah, tropa yan si Janela. Sup, Janelas? She's cute also. She's so tiny. For some reason, she's a long cousin actually. Like,
really?
Lolo's cousin, yeah.
Lolo's
cousin.
No.
She's... Tika, bataan rin kasi si Elise. So, apparently, my ninong and her are like related. So, somehow there's this bloodline there. So, yeah. Amazing dancer. Amazing. Usually, see her sa ASAP. Galing yung sumayaw.
Galing, no? Iba talaga yung move talaga.
Hot out talaga. Sexy sumayaw. She's the definition of a beautiful morena.
Yeah.
That's true, yeah. Nadine Lustre. Sobrang ganda niyang person. Remember the first time we met her, all of us were shocked. Yeah. Ooh, she's also the definition of a true Pinay beauty. As in, true Pinay beauty. Whenever I see her, she's like, damn.
Yeah.
See, Ate Anne, she's so nice. Whenever we see her at a showtime, sobrang jolly niya. Sobrang happy. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, Ate Bea. Ate Bea is so nice in person also. I remember the first time worked together or like got on the same set. I was kind of nervous to approach her, pero you know, I wanted to talk to her, you know, just get to know her a bit. She's very friendly, yeah, we got to talk right away. So, yeah, Ate Bea. Cool. I like Ate Agi because she has this fierce aura, but she's very nice also. She has that fierce vibe, but she's cool. She's a cool person. Ate Angel Locsin, she's very nice and she's a true angel talaga, yeah. She's a true angel. Special someone.